3, 2, 1. Saludos a sus seguidores de la Academia Deportiva y del Baloncesto Superior Nacional en Puerto Rico. Estamos aquí en Guaynabo de cara al primer partido de la serie entre los Gigantes de Carolina, los Mets de Guaynabo, y me acompaña el importado de los Gigantes de Carolina, David Scott. David, first year playing here in the league, BSN. How was the support or your fans in the Calentón?
It's great. They're loud. They go crazy. They're hostile, and I enjoy it. I love playing there. They're like our sixth man. They give us a lot of energy. We make plays, momentum plays. It gets everybody, electrified. Gets everybody jumping, and I enjoy it.
You play in the NBA. Compared to me, playing the NBA with those fans, I'm playing here in the BSN with these fans.
How can I put this? I don't want to call NBA fans bougie, but it's like, they'll take their time getting to the games, and you got the celebrities in the front row. It's a little bit different, man. It's more culture with the people, they get more involved, and I enjoy that more. NBA is more entertainment, okay. So here it's real. It's real in the NBA too, but it's just different. It's just different.
Okay.
You got to be here to go through it.
Tell me about the last series, great victory for you guys over the number one seed, Quebradillas.
Yeah, great coach team, great players, Brandon Knight, Hassan Whiteside, obviously was great, just role players. It was all about those first two games, especially that first game going in there and stealing one and kind of changed the flow of the series. And we went up 2-0 and going up 3-1. It just took a lot of discipline and from the coaching staff and from my teammates. So it was great. We followed the game plan and we did what we were supposed to do. Obviously we were the underdogs, but we believed the whole time we could beat the team.
Okay, what is your mentality for this series against Guaynabo Mets?
Game by game. Like I said, last series we went a game one and tried to steal one. It's going to be a task for tonight. Easier said than done. Played well at home, they're a great team. They didn't make it to the semifinals for no reason. They swept their opponent last series, so we know what we're going against. Game by game.
They're in Carolina. Your fans are really, really, really passionate. Send a message to the Calentón fans there in Carolina.
We're going to do it for you. You know how we do it on the road. We give it all our heart. We're going to try to steal one tonight. And we come back to game two. You already know how we give it up game two at home. I need to see that same energy that we've been having the whole year. Times two. But we're going to try to get the job done tonight. And we'll see you guys later on.
Oye, aquí lo teníamos de cara al primer partido de la serie entre los Mets de Guaynabo y los Gigantes de Carolina, el importado.